Hello and welcome to WP Clicks YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about a Gutenberg block some more, specifically about the image block. The image block is the block you're going to use when you want to add a picture to your post. To add it, click on the plus sign in your Gutenberg editor. This will open a menu from which you'll select the image option. In Gutenberg, there are three different ways to add pictures. You can drag and drop an image from your computer screen, choose an already existing image from your media library, or insert it from a URL. The image block is rather similar to the classic editor's Add Media button, but with some new features. For example, now we have these small blue dots around our image. They serve to stretch or shrink the image to fit our post. Another thing we see here that we didn't have in the classic editor is the possibility of inserting an image caption right here on the spot. As for the settings, all the basic ones are located right above the image block, while the more advanced ones, such as alt text, image size, link settings, and advanced, can be found in the block tab. The alt text option allows you to add a short description of your image if you want. Changing the image size either to one of the default sizes or to a custom one of your choice is done under the image size option. In link settings, you have four options: none, media file, attachment page, and custom URL. The none option lets you display the image without a link, while the attachment page option links to a specific page on your site that has a purpose of providing information about the image in question. As for the media file option, it opens the image by itself. The last option allows you to add a custom URL for your image. Finally, the advanced option allows you to add an additional CSS class and write your own custom styles. There are some additional options in the image bar, such as image alignment, where you can align your picture to the left, right, or center, and change block type option. Clicking on this option allows you to transform your block to another compatible block with a single click of the mouse. For instance, you can change your block type to gallery, media and text, cover, and file. That pretty much covers the basic things you need to know about the image block and its use. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.